staffing services. So how I decided to become an entrepreneur. First of all, I want to tell you, when I was 23, I wanted to commit suicide. But I told this to my father. He said, "Do din aur bardasht karo, uske baad sab theek ho jayega." And he was right. So I tolerated the circumstances for 2 more days. And then it was actually fine after that. I never looked back after that. So after taking up some odd jobs, I landed into content writing and I decided to start my own company last year after I got laid off from my own from the company where I was working. It was I was working there as a content editor and I was laid off from there. अभी लगता है कि अच्छा हुआ जो हुआ बहुत अच्छा हुआ बट उस टाइम बहुत बुरा लगा था. सो आई एम टू बेसिकली इनटू कॉपी राइटिंग कॉन्टेंट राइटिंग एंड तो अभी प्रॉब्लम क्या है, आई हैव अ लॉट ऑफ आइडियाज बट उनको एग्जीक्यूट करने के लिए मेरे पास लोग नहीं है. आई हैव अ टीम, आई हैव अ फ्यू फ्रीलांसर्स हु आर वर्किंग फॉर मी बट आई नीड अ टीम ऑफ पीपल हु आर स्टेबल एंड हु वर्क फॉर मी, हु एग्जीक्यूट माई आइडियाज. आई नीड पीपल टू डू डिजिटल मार्केटिंग and I need people to do SEO, I need people to do copywriting, SEO content. I have a lot of ideas and I just need funding so that I can pay salaries to people. And
what a passionate entrepreneur, right? So much passion that every day night we're thinking about a startup. That is all we are. We're always thinking about a business. So thank you so much, Preeti, for reminding us about that spirit. And I hope anyone here who wants to associate with Preeti, do reach out to her. I'm sure there are a lot of collaboration that can happen in this room. Thank you so much. Moving on, we have another financial and accounting services by Shiva Goyal.
Very warm good morning, everyone. Thank you, Entrepreneur Media, for this wonderful, amazing opportunity. On 15th of July, that is the World Youth Skill Day, a big secret was revealed. And you know what the secret was? 1 out of 4 MBAs, SG Academy and SG Advisory. SG Academy, we are providing various courses, practical industry courses, who are actually helping the employees, the accountants, the chartered accountants, the advocates to leverage their skills to go beyond the, you know, everyone has a trademark, yes? Everyone has a trademark of their own brand. Have you aware 10,000 rupees subsidies on the trademark by the government? Yeah. Only one of the import export, we are helping the clients to get the duty drawback, the schemes like SCIS scheme, MEIS scheme, that is basically now the ROIS, the remission of duty schemes, and for the mentorship and some of the investments. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you.
Facilities, civilized, please. We have founder Manav Ajay Sonka. Is Manav here? Okay. Team of civilizer. And the stage is all yours.
Yeah, so